Hey Siri, how much money do I have in my account?
You have $10.58 in your checkings and $0.00 in your savings.
Okay. Oh, come on. No gas again. Oh, I'm walking to school. If they complain I'm late, it sucks for them.
You see on the board over there, on page 42, morning, Dom. Late like always.
Bro, Dom, bro, we would be done before Dom even got back in.
You would be able to film everything this period and then be able to start editing tomorrow.
I need money, or else I'm not going to survive.
Have you found a job yet?
Not yet. I've been trying real hard, but no luck.
You know I could help you get some money.
I appreciate it, but at this point, I might as well just buy a scratch ticket.
Bro, the chances of winning a scratch ticket is beyond low.
Listen, I have nothing else to lose. I've been really down bad lately, and you know I'm not smart.
I can help you, bro.
I'm gonna buy a scratch ticket first.
I'll use whatever I have left to buy as many scratch tickets as I can. I'm putting it all on the line.
Yo, what's up, Dom?
Hey, Jaden, you think you could give me a ride to the gas station?
Yeah, I got you. I'll be there in like 5.
All right, thank you. I'll see you in a bit.
All right, bet.
Yo, Dom, come on!
What's going on, David?
What's good, Dom?
What's up, David?
Now you need a ride to the gas station.
I told you, I was gonna take my chances on a scratch ticket.
I told you about the chances of winning a scratch ticket.
Listen, I really have nothing else to lose, and I'm really feeling good about this. I know you have your business and all, you know, you're a millionaire, but me, I'm just dumb. So let me take my chances.
You've seen what I've done. You've seen the car I drive. You've seen the money I make. I can help you get some money. You don't need to waste the small amount of money that you have on a scratch ticket. That's probably not, you're not gonna get anything.
Trust me. I feel it.
All right. Say I told you so.
You won't. I promise. I'll be right back.
Hi, can I buy a scratch ticket?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
No problem. Thanks for letting me come in.
Of course.
See what I got?
We're gonna see, man.
I had just enough money to buy a few of them, too.
Alright. Looks like we're gonna find out.
We will.
I have a coin right here for you.
Appreciate it. Here we go. First one. This one's not a winner.
I was trying to tell you.
Next one. Wait.
No. No. No, you didn't.
No, you... I just got $10,000.
Let me see.
Now you... okay, that's $10,000. There's a lot you could do with that.
I got a lot more.
All right.
No, that's not another winner. There's no way.
$5,000.
There's no, your luck is crazy. All right, we got a few more.
Come on. I just scratched all of these tickets off, and in total, I made $35,000.
Are you sure you looked through all of them?
I'm positive. Go ahead and check.
Okay, 5K. 5K, 5K, you lucky man, Dom. 10 and 10, that's 35.
Yup, and I'll take my money. I'll pay you for the gas. Thank you, sir.
At least let me show you what to do with it.
Listen, Jaden, now that I have all this money, I really don't need you. I appreciate the help, though, but I'll see you later.
Wow, are you serious?
Now that I'm rich, I can do whatever I want. I just went to all these parties, bought all these drinks. Oh my gosh, I'm living life. You know what? I'm going to the store and I'm gonna buy myself a $500 bottle of champagne. You know what? Let me check how much money I have on me first. No. No. Hey Siri, how much money do I have in my bank account?
You have $10.58 in your checkings and $0.00 in your savings.
Lost everything. I ran out of money.
All the money from the lottery tickets?
All of it.
What did you do with it?
I was partying. I went out almost every single day. I bought a lot of bottles, drinks, everything.
I told you I could have helped you, but you didn't want my help.
I know. I was foolish. I should have listened to you when you told me you'd help me.
But now will you take my advice?
Are you still willing to help me?
We can work something out.
Thank you.
Come on, let me show you.